Emma, that was really, really a great job. Really great job. And I mean, a really, really good test. Super good test. You wrote every part of that test. And the thing I appreciated more than anything was the way you wrote your pirouettes, walk and canter. And that's always the thing that stands out to judges is those two are some of the hardest movements. And it's not that often you give out really high marks on those. And I gave you got a 9 on one of the walk pirouettes and also one of the canter pirouettes, and really deserved it. I mean, they were really good. Credit your trainer over there, Michelle Gibson. It's really awesome because that really shows that you really can ride every step of what you're doing. Really, really good. And just overall, I also compliment you on how much you have improved since I saw you last year. I mean, really, you're sitting much, much better, and just overall, just huge improvement. And the only thing that brings some of your scores down a little bit is just sometimes the self-carriage that he goes a little bit down and a little bit behind the vertical at times, but mostly really, really solid. And he looks very happy in his work, and just. You know, you had some mistakes in the changes, but really, really, really good job. Thank you.